like you're running out of gas. And just so we're clear, I mean you, not your car.
I know what you meant. And I got plenty left in the tank. What?
Coop drops a cool comeback and pulls even with Axle. This kid can do it all, folks.
It was a good race, Axle. But now I'm gonna prove that anyone can be a champion, including me. Than winning. Fire wings, activate! Go Hot Wheels!
According to my calculations, this one very, very, very badly.
If we make it out okay, I promise I'll start brushing my teeth. Sometimes.
That was amazing! But while Coop impressed, it looks like Axle will win the race.
Huh? Axle! With the Mach Speeder, I can go super fast and win this race!
No, I'm gonna win this race.
Correction, I am.
Spark finds her way into first, but watch out, Coop and Axle are hauling headlights and catching up.
Okay, you two, that's close enough. Oil slick booster activated.
This isn't good. So not good.
Hey, Boneshaker. Yeah, I'm talking to you.
Like me can do. Okay, let's show them why you're at the top of the leaderboard. I'm spinning through this spiral. Try to keep up.
of the old cars get recycled. But remind me, what's this conveyor belt for?
What?
Oh, yeah. Oh, no!
Oh, yeah. Go me. I knew they couldn't handle my moves. Huh? What's that?
Into place. We can't get off!
Ah!
What have I done? I wanted to crush them in the challenge, not actually crush them! I have to make things right. Dino jump, activate! Go! Help me off!
Wow, the sun sets early this time of year. Wait. The sun doesn't have claws.
Hang tight, Mac. I'm gonna get you out of there. Be right back. Gotta get the others. One more to go.
These kids will flip out, because up next is the Pinball Flipper Steering Challenge.
Not me. I don't have to steer around those flippers. I got my big air booster.
That isn't big air. It's ginormous air.
What I call jumping out to a big lead.
And that lead's about to get even bigger. Speed booster activated.
And Coop approaches the final leg of the race.
All he has to do is stay the course, and he can coast to victory.
Give the crowd a little something extra to cheer for. Time to cross the finish line in style.
It looks like Coop's swagger has him stuck between a rock and a hard place. Or in this case, an ice cream cone and a squishy place.
He broke the second rule of racing speed. The race ain't over till you cross the finish line. The first rule, always buckle your seatbelt.
Hey, Coop, looks like you had a total meltdown.
Melt? Yeah, because, you know, ice cream.
Break, Coop. This is why I eat my ice cream in a cup. Need a hand?
Don't stop racing because of my mistake. This is on me. I was so sure I'd win, but all I did was go from first to worst. Wait a sec. I don't need an advantage. I have the Carbonator. It's time to shake this race up! Fizzy Jet, activate! Go! Hot wheels!
Whoa! Holy hubcaps! Coop unlocked the Carbonator's fizz power!
And he's back in the race!
I can do this! I can do this!
just fizzled out.
Axel, hasn't anyone ever told you? The race isn't over until you've crossed the finish line.
We're coming down to the wire. It's gonna be a final finish.
And get my donut!
Sounds good, Axel! Let's jump!
Alright! Woohoo! Woohoo! Yes! We got it! Now it's time to get your hot dogs!
Donut spin?
Do you see the car I'm driving? Of course we're doing a donut spin!
Yes! We're doing it!
Place. Ready? On three.
One.